This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Iowa Electronic Markets IEM are a group of real money prediction markets, futures markets operated by the University of Iowa Tippie College of Business. Unlike normal futures markets, the IEM is not for profit. The markets are run for educational and research purposes. The IEM allows traders to buy and sell contracts based on, among other things, political election results and economic indicators. Some markets are only available to academic traders. The IEM has often been used to predict the results of political elections with a greater accuracy than traditional polls. A precursor to the IEM was the Iowa Political Stock Market IPSM, invented by George Newman, and developed by Robert E. Forsyth, Forrest Nelson, and George Newman. Contents 1. How it works. 2. Rules and limits. 3. See also. 4. Further reading. 5. External links. 6. References. How it works. Here are examples of contracts that the IEM traded, beginning June 6, 2006, concerning the 2008 U.S. Alternatively, he could have bought shares intending to sell them later before the election and the resolution of the share values for a greater amount. Another option would be to essentially short sell DEMO8_WTA shares. If one considers the price of DEMO8_WTA to be too high and incommensurate with the true probability of the popular vote going to the Democratic nominee, one can buy a bundle for $1. In this case, the bundle would be 1 DEMO8_WTA and 1 REPO8_WTA. The value of these two shares is guaranteed to be $1, as they will be cashed out as either worth $1 and $0, or $0 and $1. Hence, to short sell, one would buy one bundle and then sell the overvalued items. It is possible that a given market is simply irrationally priced. If the price of all the different shares is greater than or less than $1, then there is at least one share which is not correctly priced and so can either be shorted or gone long on. The price can be seen as the probability, and it doesn't make sense to have a total probability of greater than 100, and the markets are designed to cover all possibilities, so less than 100% doesn't make sense either. This is not necessarily true of all markets. In the winner takes all markets, this is true, but it is possible for the total value of one of every contract, which in 08_WTA is guaranteed to be $1, to exceed $1, such as in the markets dealing with share prices at the IEM site mentioned above. There was another bet on the 2008 U.S. that are, on average, closer together. See graphs below in external links. UDEMO8_VS$100 times two-party vote share of unnamed Democratic nominee in 2008 election. UREPO8_VS$100 times two-party vote share of unnamed Republican nominee in 2008 election. The IEM also trades futures based on financial markets, such as whether the Fed funds rate will be raised at the following meeting. Rules and limits. The IEM is neither regulated by the U.S. TradeSports. Predict it. Further reading. Surowiecki, James. Chapter 2004. The Wisdom of Crowds: Why the Many Are Smarter Than the Few and How Collective Wisdom Shapes Business, Economies, Societies and Nations. Little, Brown. ISBN 0-316-86173-1. Thompson, Donald N. 2012. Oracles: How Prediction Markets Turn Employees into Visionaries. Harvard Business Review Press. ISBN 978-1-4221-8317-5. External links. The Iowa Electronic Markets website. Federal Reserve Monetary Policy. Market graphs for 2008 U.S. presidential election. Markets. A market for playing the two candidates. About the IPSM. The New York Times, 1992. The Election Futures Market, More Accurate Than Polls. Businessweek, 1996. Porkbellies and Politics. The Streetcom, 2000. Bookies seen outbidding election polls. Betting sites better at predicting winner. Economists claim. MSNBC, 2004. The Iowa Electronic Markets are still going for Bush. Salon.com, 2004. Iowa futures show Republican weakness. CNN, 2006. Polyvote, forecasting the U.S. presidential election. References. Carat. IEM accuracy compared to polls accessed, October 26, 2012. Carat. Surowiecki, James. The Wisdom of Crowds: How the Many Are Smarter Than the Few and How Collective Wisdom Shapes Business, Economies, Societies and Nations. Doubleday, 2004 p. 19. Carat. Previous market performance. Carat. IEM and poll accuracy. 2008 presidential race accessed, October 26, 2012.